Good evening, and I'm riding today the 600 BRM Durga 600 organized by Bangalore NNDR, and right now time is 3:45 and exactly 4 o'clock the race started, and we have to reach Chitradurga and come back. So it is a 600 kilometer in 40 hours. So it's going to be a super fun because 2 nights, 1 day, and how we are controlling the sleep and how we are riding is going to decide how good we are. So where is my picture?
Huh?
Where is my picture?
Send you the same day on Facebook Messenger.
Oh, I don't have Facebook Messenger.
Oh, the same time I added you, na? Same time I sent it.
Okay, okay. No problem, I will download from there.
I'll send again.
Yeah. The sun signed off today, and it's going to be a night ride, and this is the number one night, and we have a second night also tomorrow, and we are maintaining a good pace and having a little bit buffer time so that we can able to sleep at least in the early morning on the two nights. So we are just keep pushing, and we are right now riding in the 35 average. So time is 7:29, and I have reached the first control point. This is a selfie control point where we have to take the selfie and submit our picture and with the timing in the next control point.
Hello Raju, how are you?
Yeah, good. How are you?
Awesome.
How was the ride?
The ride was really good. The downhill and the tailwinds, I just enjoyed it. I just took the opportunity and I just flew. That's
yeah. Good.
Good show, great going.
Yeah.
So,
sure. Yeah, take care.
Thank you
Please
so much.
Like, yeah. Subscribe to Raju's channel.
Yeah, thank you. No, one plate idli, two dosa. So, two dosa rava
nahi,
idli.
Dosa nahi.
Okay.
Idli.
No, no, rava dosa, two plate.
Rava dosa na plus. One plate idli.
Okay, two plate idli. So already 100 km up, we have covered 100 km in 4 hours. The next control point is on 200, so still 100 km need to go. Since it is a night ride, we didn't have a dehydration issue. Moon is up, going good. Right now time is 8 o'clock. We'll see how it is going. A small break, so another 40 km to reach the next control point. So this is a coffee point where we stop and have coffee, and now we are starting again. have reached 225. 229, and the time is 4 o'clock. And we just stopped for a coffee break, and then we have to continue. So the long waited sun came, so we are just cruising, and sun came just to save us from the severe cold. And we had lots of coffee, I don't know the number. We are just cruising to the next control point. It is around 287, so we have covered in a good pace, in a good number. So another 1 hour we will reach the next control point, and now time is 6:30. Going good. Now everything is clear, so we have to pick up the pace now. See who is coming. Wow, just amazing. So now time is 6:45. Sun came and we are so happy, because last night we suffered a lot. We slept on the toll booth in the chilling wind. There is no option to hold it also, but we enjoyed it, and sleeping in the moonlight is also one of the greatest thing, so we enjoyed it. So now the time is 9:15. I'm just approaching Tumkur from Siras. Finding a bit difficult to ride because we are so tired without sleep. I'm just cruising towards Tumkur now. So the next one is CP6 Sai Baba Mandir, Rajpura. It's a manned control and it is on 474 km. So guys, so we have completed 376 CP point, and this is the 5th CP point. 3-4 puncture happened and too much of heat. We are drained, and right now we are riding towards Chandrayapatna. And before that we are taking U-turn, and again we are coming back on the same route. So it will be around 225 km more to complete this ride. Let's see. Another 25 km to reach the control point. So after that, exactly 125 km to reach Bangalore.